Alright, I'm back. I'm on the last section. So far, this is what I have. As you can see, some of my heat damage pieces are right here. But you can also see my hair is growing, where it's curling. So, eventually I'm going to still get a little longer before I snip those off. I just, you know, go about hiding like I showed you how I found my heat damage curls in the previous video I did that. So, do this last section and that'll be it. I'm gonna run out of this smoothie. Now I do want to say that make sure you have enough product on there where it slides, because what happens is when you start twirling, if it's too dry and it's not enough product on it, then the hair kind of gets stuck on your finger and it just starts getting, you know, wrapped up in it and your finger gets caught. I'm gonna make this quick because I know I have like 6 minutes or so left on the card to record. Yeah, I need a bigger memory card. Definitely. Not too worried about the size because I usually pin the size anyway. So, you know, whatever size they are is whatever size they are. I tend to go a little quicker when I get to the front. All right, my camera kept cutting off because I was running out of room on the memory card. I had to get a larger one, so next time, you guys. But I finished my hair, and this is what it looks like. It took me no more than an hour to do. I think, yeah, about an hour, 15 minutes, something like that. You can still see where the heat damage. And this one. But you can see where my hair growth is, you know, where it's growing. So eventually I'm going to cut those. I'm almost tempted to do it now and just cut and hide them, but I'm not going to do it. So we'll get to that. And then that one. However, I don't have it on this side like I used to, so maybe a little bit right there, but not much. These actually curl all the way, so I'm actually kind of shocked about that because it's usually like the entire front, if I'm not mistaken. Beat me, maybe it's starting to recover some or something. I usually don't wear it like this because I don't like the way this looks. I don't know why. I don't. So I normally trim the sides and then I'll take some off my forehead or something like that. At least one side and I'll take off my forehead. So yeah. So I think I need some more of it. Okay, yeah, use large pins to pin the sides and the smaller ones to pin the front. Yes, Tiana? Give me 1 second, okay? The larger ones for this, those tend to hold the sides better. So, one side. Actually not bad like that, but yeah, I think I still want those on the side. So. Okay, so there you have it. Those are my favorite coils. That's my updated look. If you have any questions, be sure to leave them down below. I'll be glad to answer them for you. All right, bye-bye.